ويقولون طاعه فاذا برزوا من عندك بيت طائفه منهم غير الذي تقول والله يكتب ما يبيتون فأعرض عنهم وتوكل على الله وكفى بالله وكيلا.
And they say, we pledge obedience. But when they leave you, a group of them spend the night determining to do other than what you say. But Allah records what they plan by night. So leave them alone and rely upon Allah. And sufficient is Allah as disposer of affairs.
أفلا يتدبرون القرآن ولو كان من عند غير الله لوجدوا فيه اختلافا كثيرا.
Then do they not reflect upon the Quran? If it had been from any other than Allah, they would have found within it much contradiction.
Out of the range of what we can see. It's made up of particles called photons and travels at a speed of about 300,000 kilometers per second in a vacuum. To give you an idea of just how fast that is, if someone was moving at the speed of light, they could circumnavigate the equator about 7.5 times in just about one second.